Hey everyone, I'm Nikita. So today again I'll be going to answer a few questions for y'all. So here I have all the questions and I'll be answering one by one. What is cosmetologist in simple term? Okay, cosmetologist in simple term basically is the one who knows your skin and hair in depth. She knows what product she has to suggest you. She knows every healing thing which is used, like if you have any problem she can solve it. So that is basically a cosmetologist. How is it different from beauticians? Okay, so beauticians only do cleanup, facial, I'm talking about skin majorly. And what cosmetologists do, for example, if they have a patient, they won't do a facial, or if they are doing a facial, they would do a medifacial, that is medical facial. So it is pretty much different from beauticians because we here basically deal with many machines. What are the main sources that affect our skin and hair? Basically the main source which affects our skin and hair is we go out, right? So there's a sun exposure, there's a dirt exposure, when you travel your hair gets covered with dirt and all of that. So you need to take care of that, because if you take care of that, there would be no problem for your skin. You shouldn't avoid in your daily routine. Yeah, the product, what I told you, sun exposure, for that you have to go for a sunscreen. Then for face, for excessive dryness, you can go for a moisturizer. You have to go for a face wash and a toner compulsory. How much diet can help to nourish your skin and hair? What kind of diet? See, diet here I would suggest not the food, only water. As much as you'll drink water, your diet would be maintained, which means your skin and hair would be healthy. Sunscreens here basically acts majorly, because the more SPF you have in your sunscreen, which is 45 or plus, if you'll notice, in every sunscreen you will get SPFs, that is SPF 45, SPF 50. So I would suggest you to go for a high SPF, which is above 40. So that would make your skin covered. And as recommended, you should use every 3 hours the sunscreen. Okay, how important it is? It is very important because it will not give you sun exposure. When to use? Only when you go out, when it's sun. Correct way of application is take few drops, apply it, and you don't need to massage it. You just have to apply it and you have to leave it. How to choose perfect sunscreen? You can ask for a dry skin, because sunscreens have different varieties. There's one photoblock sunscreen which is used for all skin type. Can you break any myth of skin and hair? Obviously yes, there are many myths. For example, for hair, people say if we'll do hair spa or if we'll do hair color, हमारा बाल झड़ता है. This is a very wrong myth, because ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता. The more you will give your nourishment for your hair, the more your hair will grow and will be strong. How important is oiling and conditioning for your hair? Oiling is important. I would recommend you once in a week, because it all of a sudden it only gives nourishment. And conditioning is important because many of us have dry hair, because in India we do have much dry hair. So I would suggest you to go for a conditioning. And the application of conditioning is, you just have to apply the conditioner here, like in your shaft, not in your roots. Tips to keep your hair and skin nourished and glowy. I would tell you, eat healthy, drink water, lots of water, and at least in 15-20 days you have to go for a cleanup. How to cure pimples? Pimples, I would suggest you to go for peels, chemical peels, which we do. Home remedies, there are many home remedies, but everything is very slow and ultimately doesn't give you 100% result. So yes, you can apply haldi or something there, but it ultimately doesn't give you much result. Tanning, for tanning you can go for a detan. Home tanning, you can apply potatoes, that is very much good. Hair fall, you can apply lemon. we do have hair fall treatments here. How to set hair naturally? Go for a great shampoo, go for a great conditioner. Your hair is automatically set. Does coloring affect your hair? What's the pre and post care serum? Again, a myth. Color doesn't affect your hair. Color, in that there are local colors as well as there are professional colors. Go for professional colors, because local, I won't give you guarantee. For professional colors, I'll give you 100% assurity there won't be any hair fall for you. Pre and post care. What is pre and post care? Which is pre means, you don't need to do any pre care. Post care is you have to go for a color protection shampoo and conditioner so that your color would be maintained. Sunscreen. See, before makeup, we should go for a cleanser, a toner, a sunscreen, and then a primer. Then you should apply the makeup. Getting it? Any extra tip or lesson you wanna give to our viewers? I will just tell y'all, there is CTN, which is cleansing, toning, nourishment for your home care.